Welcome everybody to another Zombies playthrough with L-Stray21, Tyler, and Daniel.
Whoa, he's already got 11 points.
Nobody.
What?
Alex has already got 11 points on whoever he's playing.
Oh, he had a wide receiver or something.
By the way, Daniel, the projected final for Brandon versus Alex.
That's weird.
Alex will win by 12 points.
Are you guys still loading?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know what's going on. But my PS3 isn't frozen. But I'm really confused right now.
Oh, mine's not either.
Okay. Oh, you timed out. What the hell? Alright, I guess I'm gonna end it.
Alrighty then.
That was weird.
But yeah.
Try again.
Try again.
Alex is projected to win by 12 points over Brandon.
Win by 0.12?
Wait a minute. Brandon can't make the playoffs.
Are you actually here, Daniel?
I think I am.
Nope.
What?
You're not in the party.
Am I now?
Yep.
Okay.
Oops.
Okay, so never mind. The matchups can't change. Daniel, you will be playing Alex in the playoffs, and I will be playing Lucas in the playoffs.
What do you mean?
It can't change. Brandon's 4-10, and Alex is 6-8.
How did he get 4-10? He was like 5-9.
It said Brandon lost. Who did he lose?
He didn't lose to who? Who did he lose to?
It says he's 4-10.
That's a lie. I'm 10-4.
Oh, I know what they did.
Did they recount it?
They review, like in fantasy, they'll review plays, and like if it's not right, they'll change the stats for that week. So you might have actually beat Brandon last week by it.
Oh my god, yes!
Yeah, you beat him. Oh my god, wow.
Oh, that's awesome! I beat Brandon!
You beat him 112. 0.56 to 112.28.
Oh, yeah! Suck it, Brandon!
Oh my god, you're gonna be so fucking pissed.
That's so funny.
Oh, so fucking pissed.
I gotta see this. Oh man. I gotta look at this.
You beat him by less than a point.
Yeah, Brandon, I knew I should have won that game.
How did you lose?
Oh my god, I freaking knifed it. Eat that. Gayness.
Whoa, what the? Oh my god.
Are you guys hearing this?
Hearing what?
My controller's fucked up.
Nope. I'm not hearing that.
I'm trying to get onto fantasy, and look at that.
Dang, listen to this.
I hear the static of the game.
My vibration's messed up. It won't vibrate on one side.
Well, that's why you turn vibrations off. Because vibrations are annoying.
I like vibrations.
I hate them. I can't stand
them. Wow.
Actually.
Daniel, congratulations.
I knew I should have won. Oh my god.
I can't believe it.
I can't either.
That's so funny. That's like the funniest thing I've ever heard.
They actually recounted the vote.
Yeah, they do that.
I didn't even know they do that.
Yeah, they review plays.
Dude, get out my window, you fuck!
They want to make sure.
Kill you! You have him?
Oh man, text Brandon that right now. He should be so late.
Probably won't text back because he's a bitch.
I think I'll just call him.
Oh, yeah, call him, whatever. Just tell him that I won and suck it for.
And suck it for. Wow.
Go ahead. Come at me.
So nice, Dan.
Well,
I
was
bad
really
news.
What?
I got some bad news, Dan. I mean, not Dan.
I won, so I'm okay. According to this, I won.
Someone open this.
That's a thingy.
I don't want to use mine.
I don't want to use mine either.
I don't want to use mine.
Oh, my boomstick's running dry.
Tyler, use yours.
I'm out of ammo, guys.
Dang, I barely won. Hey, what changed? I know, I had 11 point something.
Holy shit. Please use it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stupid ass zombies are breaking it.
Me a new lead.
I'm getting the pistol. Tired. I don't know why you guys wouldn't fucking open it. No, I need someone to use their turbine to let me get back inside so I can get another one.
Why?
Because I need another one. Yes. Oh my god. Open the fucking thing. I need another one.
We're leaving without you.
Oh my god, you're a dick. I need another one.
Why do you need another one?
So I can use one if I need it.
Don't you already have one?
No, I had to put it down to open the fucking door so we didn't die.
Yeah, but then you take it back.
No, the zombies broke it. I said that. Out loud. Like, I was like, I said that exact thing that I just said. Just said.
My bad.
I don't even know what Tyler's doing. Is it La La Land?
Tyler's probably talking to Brandon like right now. Best friend
ever.
I really wish you had told, like, what changed.
We're here. Fuck out. Open this fucking door.
Push me. Oh, what? Tyler. Come on, kill him, kill him.
Shit.
Too noisy. Brings the freak.
Shit, I need to reload. God, this is slow as shit.
What's you on a diet? You just lost 10 pounds!
Thank you for reviving me.
Shut up, dog!
I'm back.
Where did you go?
He was displeased.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know what points they took away from me.
No, they gave me points because I had 11 points or something.
Oh, you're down again.
Yeah, so they gave me points, but I don't know what they gave me.
This is kind of
time to go, guys. I'm gonna hit the box one more time.
I need to hit the box, too. Badly. I wish the zombies would hurry up and get here. I need points.
I'd rather have this.
Whatever.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I'll see you guys later.
Are you staying?
I need to hit the box. I only have to
do it. Now he's gonna, like, switch.
Oh, that would suck.
No. It's annoying. I'm going to go.
I'm just glad that it'd be Brandon.
Love how you didn't even know when I checked.
Well, I don't go back and check.
You should, man. I didn't think Brandon was 4-0.
So Daniel, you have to use your turbine now.
God dang it.
Lucas, you don't have a turbine? I got a teddy bear. Hey, turn on the power so I can teleport,
right? We got the front of the part for, or the front part for the bus.
I got the ladder.
Nice.
It's not over here. God damn it. Oh, he's dead.
Yep.
Oh, let's just move.
Yep.
Wish I could fix my freaking vibration. Let's see what they gave Daniel.
Yeah, please. I really want to know.
Daniel, did Josh Freeman have 16 points last time you checked?
I have no idea. I don't remember. They added like a half a point that gave me enough to win, or 1.5 points.
You have 13 points allowed with the Broncos defense, 1 sack, 1 interception, 1 fumble, 9 points. I mean, you have 9 minutes. 2 points from your kicker, 19.6 from your wide receiver. 6.6 from tight end, 12.60 from Julio Jones, 11.90 from Marty White, Alec Morris was 16.90.
I don't know.
Maybe they took away a fumble or something.
That might be it. Might have been it.
I'd be so pissed.
Coming up on the power.
Well, I'm dead.
We made it.
That's cool. I didn't know it did that. We'd be in the fantasy headline thing.
Maybe.
What they changed. Can't believe you beat him. I'd be so pissed.
Yeah.
I think I would rage quit. Like, I would rage fantasy.
This looks like it might be good for something.
Whoops.
You still got the hunger file. Wait, no, I got the hunger file.
Say I found
it. Oh, yeah. Oh, crap.
I didn't think that was gonna work.
I wasn't thinking. I was preoccupied. So I didn't get the hunger pal that week?
No.
Yes, I'm still no hunger pal. There you go. Ha ha, darling, you got the hunger pal.
That's weird. What did they change?
I'm not hanging around to see what happens.
Hey, look,
next.
There's the thunder guy.
Where?
He's in the
pool. Oh, he is. I never noticed that. That's cool. Tired of life.
The box here?
Nope. Time to go.
I got a bear.
Time to go. We can't go this way. Okay, yeah, we can. Now we can.
Is he moving?
Oh, wait, Tyler left the butt or lost the part.
Let's just wander around until we're all we dead. Have to catch a
while it's moving. Yep. I got on.
Oh, I got it.
Okay, we're on. Oops, sorry. Doors are shut.
Alright, let me, Lucas tell me. I'm checking for what they did.
What? What, who did?
I'm checking to see what they changed. I wanna know. That's kind of weird.
What did Brandon say?
He was shocked. Extra 4 points from him, or gave Daniel points.
Is he sad that he won't be able to go in the playoffs now?
He's like, man, I could have beat you all.
Oh.
He probably could. RG3 is pretty scary.
Hey, almost.
Made it.
I have no idea what they changed. I wish they'd have like weekly point changes. Who's opening it?
I will.
I don't have.
There's one to live.
Things at the other place, the box.
Where's it at?
It's at the bus station. Hey, Nuke.
Wait, don't throw me on the bus.
Do it.
Oh, I get it.
I was about to die.
Hey, there should be a park for the bus over here. Anybody's there?
I don't have a thing.
Who has a turbine?
Daniel.
God dang it.
Daniel, we're gonna go back and get turbines next round, so just open this.
Fine, fine.
This will be the second favorite part.
Where's... I want... No.
Give it back, give it back!
Hey, there's a zombie coming at me.
Someone open the
junk
door yet?
Nope. Bus
is leaving.
We have to stay.
Oh.
Holy shit, I'm almost dead.
Bye, guys.
Getting pushed by the bus.
Well, let me revive you.
Thank you.
Cool, I have nothing to do. Oh. Whoever has 20 H should open the door.
Oh my god.
All I've got is a pistol.
Holy shit. My god.
Oh shit, no, no! Oh, Lucas revived me.
Hold on.
Revive me before you get the next ammo.
Oh shit, how did I die? I shot him in the face. Wait, don't get it.
No, $1, get him, get him. Noob, noob, noob.
Yes! Give me!
I can't, I'm stuck!
Get Lucas!
I need to reload so bad.
Give me.
Okay. I'm reloading.
Runs away, lives to run another day.
Guess what?
It's gone.
Dang it.
God damn it. I need it now. Oh, boss. We can make it. Wait, no.
What?
We can't. It's gone. It's way gone.
I feel like I'm feral.
Boss left a long time ago.
Shut up. I heard it. It always does that. Oh, shit. I'm dead.
Holy shit.
Oh, my God. I just died with Jug. In like a second because of flaming zombies and shit. I just got like so trapped. I can't help you that much because my pistol is OP. Holy shit. Oh my god, now I have no ammo or points. Oh my god, thank god. Another max ammo.
Awesome, now let's win zombies.
I need to get a joke before we leave.
Die!
I got a gun.
Hey, the instant kill doesn't register!
What do you mean it doesn't register?
I knifed a zombie twice and it didn't register until the second. And it was still on.
I wasn't injured anymore! God. Daniel, behind you.
All I have is a pistol, so...
What are you doing? Damn it. Oh shit, behind us.
You no good freak-a-loop.
Wait a minute, the power's on, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't even teleport right now.
It's only for a trophy that doesn't really work.
Yeah, it's horrible. It's only in some places, apparently.
Can I get double jug?
No, I don't point to it. Damn it! It's only coming. It's okay. No, it's still coming still. It's gonna be here soon, probably. Yeah, it's coming. Hopefully I can get Jug before you guys get on.
Yeah.
Do you guys know where the box is at all?
It's at the bus station, probably.
Oh, it's definitely at the bus station, since it's not at the power station, it's not here. Unless it's up in the bar.
No, it's not in the bar.
So then it's at the bus station.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm gonna die with my full health.
I'm gonna die because I got the pistol. I can't help you at all.
Oh crap. Please don't just keep running, please shoot. I need your help, I don't even have Jug.
Dude, don't
just
stop playing
with all these zombies. What are you doing to me?
Lucas, all I have
is. Oh, you just got me killed.
I didn't get you.
I'm sorry, Lucas.
I almost had Jug.
I'm being chased and I have no ammo.
I'll get you with this.
Oh shit, no! Oh my god, thank god for Jug. Oh, fuck.
Shit, I'm on fire.
Get Jug.
I'm going.
I knew you so well.
Oh crap, I'm out of ammo.
Lucas, come over here, revive me.
Come, baby girl.
Lucas, behind you.
I'm out of ammo.
I love. You know whatever idea was to put lava everywhere.
Oh my god.
Duke!
Get it!
Come on, Buzz, be here.
He's here.
Yes, yep. The bus is here. Let's go. Okay, I need this gun.
We all have Jug, right?
Yeah. Okay. No, I don't have Jug. Sorry.
Oh, shit.
I have Jug. I guess I need this gun.
Close the door.
Okay.
I guess I need this gun, guys.
I need some max ammo. That'd be nice.
Yeah.
And a turbine would be nice. And this guy moving would be nice, you know?
Would be nice. But.
Kind of everywhere.
We have the pearl on the front, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Yeah, we have a pearl. We just need the ladder.
On the inside.
No, we have a ladder on the inside.
We do? Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo most of the way I fail.
This is the slow part too, guys.
Shit.
So we can find a way to survive.
Come on, give me ammo! Oh my god, give me ammo.
I need enough points for the bot, that's all I want at this point. Guys, look behind us.
No.
Can't really do much. Kill him when I get on the side.
Thank God. Yes. I have to reload so much.
Whoa. So Lucas, do you like being home, bro?
Yeah. I don't know what that was from.
Oh my god.
That was very, very awesome.
Okay, you gotta hit the box.
Quick, this is a bad place to be.
Come on, go.
I can't take it! I can't take it.
It's not mine.
Why wouldn't it let me take it? Suspicious.
Is there a perk here at all? Oh, besides quick revive.
God damn it!
Alright, go again! I need you to have a good gun. Yeah.
Ray gun!
Oh my god. First time. Holy shit, there's a lot. Oh, thank god. Oh, sorry. hit it too far.
Oh god.
What is it?
Is this yours?
I cannot take that. I'm sorry. I'm trying to defend you too. I just had to reload. Shit, I'm out of ammo on that.
I need his box.
I just got that gun and I'm out of ammo.
God damn it.
Shit. Okay, we gotta go. Close the doors.
Close the doors, they're in the box.
Shut the doors.
Shut the doors, somebody.
I can't. I'm stuck by all zombies. I'm gonna
oh
die.
Oh my god.
I can't, dude. Are you serious?
Oh my god.
Why are you telling me to shut the doors right now? Like, oh my god. Wow. I hate you.
Why would
I hate you. Oh my god, now I'm dead. I don't have Doug. I'm almost out of ammo.
I'm sorry, but I didn't see the massive zombie lord. You didn't. Okay, cool, Max.
Well, I don't know how you could expect me to shut the door when I'm trying to shoot him.
I didn't see them!
How?
I was paying attention to this face. Door and all the ones crawling in here.
They were raping our face off.
Oh my god.
It was pretty hardcore, I'm not gonna lie.
Kill the zombies!
I'm trying, it's gonna suck the time.
I wonder where the box is.
Oh my god, there we go. I got him. That was so bad. I'm out of ammo again.
Oh, no. Hey, we're at round 11, guys! Oh yeah, shit, no one got a turbine.
Oh, we didn't have time.
I have a turbine. But it's not anything. The box here.
Oh.
We should just keep going.
Yeah.
There's no. Just keep going. Get back on the bus.
I was gonna run and try and get a turbine.
What?
Here? No. Play on. How did he get it here?
No, I was gonna run and go back and get a turbine.
Why would you? Yeah.
Why would you do that?
Because we need one.
Not that bad.
Okay.
It's at the power station.
Come on, move, bus.
I need to get the show on the road.
Here.
It's at the power station or the barn. We're around 12, guys.
Oh my god.
Finally.
Why is this moving in between rounds? What the?
Dude.
Oh my god.
We don't have any keys.
We don't have EMPs. You can't shoot him. It's not gonna hurt him.
What are we supposed to do?
Oh shit,
dude, the door is open on the bus. Dude, no way. Oh my god, dude. Why was the doors open?
I didn't open them.
Dude, really?
Maybe the thing opened it.
Oh my god.
Maybe the thing opened. I think the thing opened it.
Real. That is crazy.
I think the thing opened it. Because there's no way that I opened it.
That is so gay.
What am I doing?
Like, what the fuck?
Oh, the box is here.
Without EMPs. Wow.
The box
of
is
course.
Here, Daniel.
This is so bad.
I need to hit it bad.
God damn it.
Sorry, Lucas, man.
The box just is so gay. And everything. Like, why the fuck does he have to open the damn door?
Because he's an electric man.
He's a cocksucking faggot. Why does he come when we don't even have EMP guns?
He'll always come around that round. I mean.
Yeah.
Daniel. Shit, no. Shit, shit.
No!
I got cornered because I thought you went down. No.
Oh, wow.
It's about 4 rounds, I guess.